This weekend, we are going to Berlin for the Festival of Lights, and we are flying there with BA CityFlyer from London City Airport. In this video, I will show you our experience with this airport, check out its facilities, and see if there are any differences with the normal BA short-haul flights from Heathrow. Let's go! We start our trip by traveling on the DLR, Docklands Light Railway. It's an automated and driverless metro system featuring a network of elevated and underground tracks. It's very convenient. In less than 30 minutes, we have been whisked from central London to LCY. Let's head inside the terminal now. We've already checked in online, so we could proceed directly to the security checks. But if you've got luggage to check in, you can do so here. At London City Airport, they've introduced these new CT scanners, which means you can now retain your liquids and electronics within your hand baggage. Yes, that means you could now take your toiletries or beverages without worrying them being confiscated. Once we've got past security, it's just the boarding gates and the shops. There are no airport lounges here, because the main selling point of this airport is that you can just rock up to the airport half an hour before departure time and you'll be on your way. We filled up our water bottles, which was really handy. Our flight was originally delayed for over an hour, but we still got to the airport at the usual time, maybe about 15-20 minutes later than normal. But then they swapped out with a different plane for us, so suddenly became on time. So that's a lesson learned. Always be at the airport for the original departure time. Our flight is boarding now. It's gate 24. Let's head there. They call us all to the boarding gate, but actually it's not boarding yet. So let me show you the plane that we'll be traveling on first. As LCY has a relatively short runway, thereby requiring aircrafts to make a steep approach, most flights are operated by the Embraer E-Jet series, like the E-170 or the E-190. Today, our flight will be operated by an E-190. After a slight delay, boarding commenced, organized by boarding groups. Of course, there are no jet bridges at LCY. Boarding always involves walking across the apron.
Right, we are boarding the plane.
We settled comfortably into our seats. As I mentioned earlier, the flight is operated by Embraer E-190, and the entire plane is arranged in a 2-2 layout. That means nobody gets an awkward middle seat. As it's such a small jet, boarding didn't take long. Soon, the last passenger boarded the plane and we were on our way. I always enjoyed watching takeoffs from LCY because of its short runway. The steep ascent angles make for a spectacular experience. Soon, I could see the stunning Thames Barrier, and as the River Thames gradually shrank below, let's turn our focus to the in-flight experience. As you can see, the legroom is massive. It's spacious across all rows, so you actually get the same seat with the same pitch in economy class as you do in business class. Here, I'm trying to show that even with my backpack on my lap, there's still ample room to spare. There are individual air vents above, which is always a welcome bonus. Before we know, it's time for the meal service. These are what I've got. It may not look like much, but on BA's Heathrow or Gatwick flights these days, all you will get is a tiny snack and a bottle of water. However, with CityFlyer, you enjoy a complimentary bar service where you can select from tea, coffee, soft drinks, beer, wine, and spirits. It's a delightful touch and harks back to what BA used to provide on their short-haul economy flights before the introduction of their buy-on-board service. Not knowing what I would get before the flight, I brought a pack of quinoa chips with me as well.
Right, let's take in.
So long.
If you found this video useful or enjoyable, I'd truly appreciate if you could give this video a thumbs up. And while you're there, don't forget to hit the subscribe button with the bell icon. This way, you'll get notified when I release new videos. As we approach Berlin, I reflected on the BA CityFlyer service from LCY. While there is no executive club lounge at this airport, the complimentary onboard bar service makes up for it. The added convenience of LCY's proximity to the city and the flexibility that you could turn up just half an hour before departure further enhance the overall experience.
Welcome to Berlin.
I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you are curious to see what we did in Berlin, watch this video next. See you over there. Ciao.